The one I can't explain is the one in Colorado. The one I wished I had again is the one I broke too easy. Is the one I couldn't break. Is the one I took too much of. Is all the shit I couldn't take. Is the one I should have walked away from. Come right home to you. And the one left in the chamber ought to do. The one that was a long shot. Is the one that didn't pay. Is the one that kept me waiting till it cost too much to play. Is the one that kept me guessing. The one whose name I shall not say. Is the one I had to lose and then I lost it anyway. Is the one I ended up in. The one that ended all too soon. The daylight's got me cursing at the sun again. And old memories got me fumbling through that drawer again. The one that wouldn't listen is the one I couldn't hear. Is the one I took for granted. One that up and disappeared. The one I thought I learned from. The one I taught not what to do. There's the one I had to wear. Whether or not I wanted to. There's the one I should be over now. The one that should be through. And the one left in the chamber ought to do. The one I should have walked away from, come right home to you. The one left in the chamber ought to do. And the one left in the chamber ought to do.
Thank you. You know, so just 2 seconds ago, I forgot about a song that I wanted to present to you, so I'm going to do that now. I meant to do it earlier, but I've forgotten. So, I mentioned my buddy Hayes Carl earlier, right? You remember him?
Yes.
He's the guy that I wrote Bible on the Dash with. Well, he is from Houston, Texas, and there's another friend of ours named John Evans, who's a rockabilly guy, also from Houston. And the two of them had a band for a long time, a side project together called the Eagle Brothers. And it's not ego like the bird, it's ego like how awesome they think they are. And all their songs are about that. All their songs about how attractive and awesome they are. And so I'm going to play you the only song they have. They have a bunch of song titles, but just the one song. They have titles like, they've been doing this for years and they have one song. But they have titles like, Luckiest Mirror in the World, I Autographed My Own Guitar, One Night With Me, another one is, Hey Girl, My Eyes Are Up Here. But they have one song, and I'm going to play it for you. And there's more to the story, which I'll tell you after I play the song. But this is the song. It's called There Ain't Enough of Me to Go Around. When my mama had me, she should have had 2 or 3. You know, I just can't help but all these women keep saying that me. They wanna chase me all over town. When I pick one up, I put the other ones down. There ain't enough for me to go around. Remember, I didn't write this, so if this is offensive in any way to you, don't shoot the messenger.
Well, the way I'm looking, you know you got to wait your turn. You ain't the only girl that knows I got sugar to burn. just fall down. There ain't enough for me to go around. Well, I'm sorry, Miss Johnson, I already got plans at 10. But you can call my secretary, maybe I can squeeze you in. I'm gonna take you a picture, I'm gonna hang it right over your bed. Hey, if you can't love me, you can love my picture instead. They wanna chase me all over town. We ought to do them all a favor and sell me by the pound.
So what do you think of that song? It's not bad, right? It's pretty good. I didn't write it. Here, the thing is, though, so my friend Hayes and John had the Eagle Brothers for many years, and then they saw me play, and they said, hey, will you join our band? I said, what's your band called? They said, the Eagle Brothers. And I said, eagle like the bird? They said, no, eagle like how awesome we are. And I said, oh, well, what do you guys do? And they said, all we do is write songs about how awesome we are. And I said, I'd love to be in your band. That sounds like a lot of fun to me. But they said, not so fast, Canadian. If you want to be in the Eagle Brothers, you have to write another verse to the song, which is kind of a daunting task because it's already an existing song. Everyone in Texas already knew the song. Then I come along, I got to write another verse to it. So I got kind of nervous. But then I thought, hey, I can do this. And so I did it. And I'm happy to share with you, man, the verse that got me into the Eagle Brothers, if you'd like to hear it. I still get a little nervous. But... okay, this is it. This is how it goes. When they pay me a visit, it's kind of hard to get them to leave. I got the least one knocking and the last one hanging off of my sleeve. I got so many ladies hanging around. Just to get through the list, I'm gonna have to double down. There ain't